So there is an MK for Supra across from my house. It's been sitting here for a few years, and the front smashed up. How much do you think it would cost?